Staying in Bay County, North Bay Haven's Gabe Anderson taking his talents up north and very north. The defensive end will join the Rochester Yellow Jackets football team in New York. In his high school career, Anderson had 43 solo tackles, 71 total, averaging around 4 tackles per game and even 2 fumble recoveries as well.